Hey everyone, this is Alpha. Let's begin or continue with our series Choosing Sides. In the next mission, Choosing Sides, Protoss Command Ship Contridor. Contridor, something like that, low orbit over planet Char. 1 hour later. So let's see what will happen next. Go.
Executor, by following Tassadar and attempting to rescue the Dark Templar, you have openly defied the will of the Conclave. Abandon this mad scheme now, and the Conclave may show you mercy.
Don't let him control you, Executor. The Judicator have long since steered the actions of the Templar to their own ends. It's time we acted of our own accord.
Ah, Tassadar, have you fallen so far? To think that you were our brightest hope, our most beloved son. Now you are everything that we are not. You are lost to us. Not only have you damned yourself, but you have damned those who have followed you.
Such is the price for our race's salvation, Judicator. Been here with the Dark Templar these last few months. While I helped them in their fight against the Zerg, I learned many of their secrets from the prelate, Zeratul. Apparently, the energies which empower the Dark Templar also course through the Overmind and its cerebrates.
The same cerebrates which you told us to destroy. Your advice was useless, for the creature was reincarnated before our eyes.
Unfortunately, yes. Your attack on the Cerebrate failed because the energies that you wield are useless when used directly against the Overmind and its Cerebrates. Only the Dark Templar's power can truly harm the Zerg. That is why we must rescue Zeratul and return him to Ire.
You were warned, Executor. The Conclave will not be pleased.
Okay. So, he actually told us the truth, the last mission about the killing of the Cerebrates. It's actually possible, but you need the new energy, if I can call it that, of the Dark Templars that are not connected directly with the Kala. Spoiler alert from StarCraft 2. Okay, so let's see what we can do.
Yes, Executor?
Yeah, I can play with our new Tassadar. Oh, if I'm correct, this is that fucking hard mission that I don't have a lot of minerals, and yeah, we're going to be attacked by the Zerg. If I'm correct. Oh, that's gonna be a really nice mission. It's gonna be a hard mission. I don't know what was better to. So I have limited resources, so really, really low on resources. My gas station is over here. It's like far, far away from here. But we can work with that.
Yes, exactly. Tell me,
So this is our land. If I can call it land. This is just a land here. Or maybe there was an expansion. Yep, there is an expansion. But with more resources, so I will go. And try to do another expansion while I'm working on my upgrades. I don't know when to start building the my expansion because I don't know the timing of the attacks to do. But I will risk it and place it. Okay, here they are. It's some kind of attack. There they are. Wow, they actually have a little bit of micro here. But we managed to destroy them with no consequences.
Vespine gas.
Okay, so I need Vespine gas. That's why I'm gonna. I'm not gonna use this one for a while. Focus on the expansion. Also, I will start reducing some of my static defense. It's gonna be useful. And now we can
what battle calls go Geos.
Start upgrades.
You've not enough minerals.
I will start some zealots and I will push a little bit to see what we have on this island. For now, nothing special. Okay, so we now understand that this is just an island. So we're going to focus on our air.
We are under attack.
And
instructions is sent. What now calls? Instructions I'm not here. What transmitted? My laws.
Of course, we're going to start a zealot speed with some. More expensive stuff. That's what I'm thinking is to see what we can produce from Stargate. And yes, only scouts, so we're not going to. We're not gonna use Stargate actually. It's just too low on stuff. So we're going to produce a lot of fun. high land units, I will mostly attack with ground units because I can see a better option for now. Oh, we actually can produce rivers. That's really nice. Probably we can start making some high templars and try to Oops, actually they start fucking. I'll produce a little bit more static defense. Start second upgrade, and of course I will build
you require more Vespine gas.
The range upgrade for my dragoons, and probably I will try to expand really soon, so that's why it's gonna be enough. No, don't think so. Fuck. It's annoying. So, we're going to do this so we can have access to our Templars, High Templars, not just High Templars. I think maybe 4 gates are just enough for to do the job, but I will produce 2 more.
Upgrade complete.
I will try a YOLO drop over here. Yep. I did it. So wow, they actually managed to kill that so easily. That's really unfortunate. Let's see how they'll deal with this kind of force. Yep, maybe that's better. Okay. to build more good books. That's why I'm gonna produce a little bit more. Now I have control over this area, so
mineral field depleted.
I will transfer a little bit more of my rubies, and of course a little bit of my probes, so I can actually start and the thing that sucks about the Sunken Colonies is that they do max damage to my dragoons. That's a little painful to watch, so they deal body damage against my units. What if I should train in the ass, actually? Now that we have secured this area, we're gonna put some
mineral field depleted.
I don't know where is the best place to put this. Probably here. Got more cannons. Okay, so then one set of temples, one set of dragoons. And with this I spend all my monies. Two shuttles. So, and I forgot about the upgrades. Oh, sorry about that. But we're cool. Have a lot of
not enough minerals.
Mineral
field depleted.
Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay. So now I need one yellow scout, actually. What? He's going to stay there? I hate guardians, they are such a nice shit. Okay.
Vespin geyser exhausted.
Vespin geyser exhausted, okay. That's cool, but we're still gonna produce a lot of High Templars, because they are like a free unit. I'm not gonna use the storm upgrade or anything, because I actually have this on Tassadar and I don't need to overpower it stuff, because the AI in StarCraft 2, it's actually with some kind of brain, and he's just gonna take all of his units away from the storm, so it's not practically useful. And of course it's evil, and it's with a small range, so I will not bother trying to micro that shit a lot. So. Okay. So now we're ready. We're gonna put this kind of attack here. So, the next place we're going to attack is probably around the top right corner, so now we are heading there. Actually, I'm really scared of what to see here, but...
We are under attack!
Okay, there is some kind of terrain base. So let's investigate a little bit more. I will kill this turret.
We are under attack.
Press a little bit more. Oops. Some event happened.
Protoss Commander, this is General Edmund Duke of the Terran Dominion Armada. You are in violation of our airspace and have endangered human lives in your reckless attack against the Zerg. I order you to withdraw your ships immediately. If you fail to comply, I will not hesitate to open fire upon your vessels.
Okay.
General Duke, I am Tassadar, and you are well known to me. Whatever leniency I extended to you and your comrades before may have been an error. If you persist in halting our course, we will burn your pathetic fleet down to the last man.
I'm gonna have to assume that was a hostile response.
So General Duke is going to come? I don't know why the scouts are with all. Chotchi. That's a little bit odd for them.
We are under attack.
Okay, they started attacking us from the bad side, if I can say it like that. Wow, and we actually defeated them with... Actually, we defeated them like it's a piece of shit. Yeah. Okay, more dragoons. Because dragoons are almost with my name. And now we clean it up this space. Here's some
acceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
What?
Under attack.
Why you say it like that? That's not appropriate.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay. So.
Mineral field.
Okay. So let's go to the other part. To another platform. Don't die! Okay. He managed to survive our last shuttle. So let's see what this kind of... Oh, there is another mining shit. Okay, that's cool. I love it. Go, my little Protoss.
We are at maximum supply.
Okay. Engage with fall for okay.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Okay. That's cool.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Okay, so now we are going to go to the bottom side of the map. Yay! I will let these dragoons to defend this area, and we're going to attack the bottom side only with those two shuttles for now to establish some kind of ground units. Okay, here we go. Okay, so let's take a little bit more. Wow, I have two scouts. Nice. That's really nice. Okay. Two props, actually I don't need props. Those props can go there. And now we're gonna start attacking here. And see, this is only a small part of the island, so we're going to proceed to another place. Okay, maybe not, because the hydras are a little bit hostile to us. Wow. And actually they destroyed our ships. Okay, that was really harsh from them, but I managed to drop a decent army, and the two archons are now doing quick work to with them. So I'll build the two bottom facilities to care for a bit faster. Wow, they are actually destroying this base. That's nice. For just a little bit, maybe two. Where those 11 probes, but they are really lazy to do something. Okay, now go there.
You've not enough minerals.
You don't have enough minerals. Okay. Power overwhelming. Yeah. They are so powerful. They annihilate shits. Okay. They probably go there. Probably. Go like this. This shuttle is going here. And we're going to start moving to another better place. I don't know, actually, after we have a robotic increased speed of the shuttles, yeah, that was upgrade. They actually managed to destroy that scourge. So now the real problem is, okay, probably I will drop it here. Wow, damage put a little bit of attack. Probably, wow, this is actually not all my army. If I'm correct, there is nothing here. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, my zealots, no! That shitty crappy space. There are guardians. Wow. Okay, we managed to drop something.
Upgrade complete.
Not a lot, but better than nothing. Templars, zealots, dragons.
Make use of me, not time. Confirmed. For vengeance.
We're gonna need them. We're gonna need more army. And more shuttles, apparently, because they're fucking bitches. And they're destroying all my shit. Come on, dude. Come on. Drop that. Zealots. Emerging. Emerging is complete. How emerging? I was going to say. Okay, now we have the force. Start. Doing shit. Now they're gonna die. Die. We're under attack. What's happening here? Just like here. That looks interesting. Okay. Now, oh. Bring Tassadar and two zealots. Okay, so I will bring Tassadar with two zealots. Oh man, that's cool. Sucks.
We
cannot hold. Tassila, come bro. We need you. To the StarCraft. Tassadar! Come, bro! Here we go! Yes! We managed to succeed! So we are going to fight Zeratul. The strange thing of this mission was it's called choosing sides, but I really did not actually choose the side. They just put me there and I have to do stuff. Yeah, that's really unfortunate. Okay, so leave a like if you like it, leave a dislike if you dislike it, and leave a comment if you want me something to improve. Yeah, I like this audio shit because it's a little bit louder than before. See you next time.